Stay tuned. Coming up next on Battle of the Planets, G-Force flies to the remote island of Citron to protect the top secret fuel that is mined there. But space pirates from Planet Spectra have other ideas for the valuable fuel. Can Kiop alone combat an entire fleet of poisonous Spectra man-o-wars? Will the friendly seals of Citron help G-Force save their island from the ruthless attack of Zoltar and his pirates? Be sure to watch this exciting episode coming up next. G-Force, Princess, Tiny, Kiop, Mark, Jason, and watching over them from Center Neptune, their computerized coordinator, Seven Zark Seven, watching, warning against surprise attacks by alien galaxies beyond space. Young orphans protecting Earth's entire galaxy. Always five, acting as one. Dedicated, inseparable, invincible.
Center Neptune is the hotline to outer space. We keep in constant touch with the entire universe down here. It's steady, grueling work that demands great cybernetic skill. Of course, I do get a second or two for a breather now and then.
Seven, Zark, Seven.
Center Neptune Control, off duty.
Oh, I hate to bother you when you're resting.
Susan, you never bother me. I mean, you always bother me. What I mean is, I like it. It's nice to know you're wanted and needed.
Oh, you are. You're wanted on monitor right away. There's an emergency warning from the Cosmic Patrol. And they need your lightning-fast estimation of the danger.
That's not exactly what I meant, but thank you, Susan.
Bye.
Her voice is so thrilling. It sends my audio receptors up 1,000 decibels. When she turns on her tweeter, it just destroys my woofer. Whoosh. I wonder what the problem is this time. It's always something different. But it always comes from the same old place, Planet Spectra. Yes, I'm beginning to get readings of alien invaders heading for Earth. And they seem to be targeted for an area in the South Pacific. That island is named Citron, a remote place inhabited only by seals. But in the secret files of the Intergalactic Federation, it's known as Project Zulu, one of the most important areas on Earth. But this is where Earth's total supply of galactite hydronium is mined and stored.
Zoltar was right. This is the place. Let's teach these Earthlings a lesson they need. It's been a long search. I will enjoy this.
Galactite hydronium is the fuel that powers our spacecraft and holds our force fields together. Now Spectra has it all.
Earth's galactite hydronium, O spirit. It was where you said it would be.
Well done, Zoltar. You shall be rewarded.
My reward is to serve you. Command.
You hold the destruction of Earth in your hands, Zoltar. Use it.
This capsule?
Without this capsule of super-concentrated power, the Earthlings are helpless. Their rocket ships will be grounded. Their cities will be open to conquer. This is the moment we have awaited. First we shall take Earth, then the rest of the galaxy will fall. Go, and do not return until it is done.
As you say, O Luminous One.
Is this the end of Earth? Spectra roaming our planet at will? Are we destined to be conquered by an alien race? The only thing that can save us is G-Force. But right now, unfortunately, they're on another emergency mission to far outer space. Seven Zark Seven to G-Force. You're cleared for re-entry to Earth. Sorry to advise you, team, you're coming home to another big problem. Your orders are to proceed directly to the island of Citron. Spectra has struck at our secret galactite hydronium center there, and there are reports that the waters around the island are teeming with strange alien submarines.
Well, those ships down there certainly don't look alien or very strange to me.
Those are our subchasers moving in to sniff out any alien undersea craft.
And you can bet Zoltar's boys are down there somewhere doing a little sniffing of their own.
Loren contact, sir. Bearing 090.
Good. All ships, we have a contact. Squadron commanders, combat formation. Increase speed to 60 knots.
Captain, unidentified objects, 010.
Heel. Come hard right.
Mark, those sub-chasers below are being torpedoed.
Zoltar's up to his old tricks. Stand by, we're going down. Captain, are you saying you're the only ship left in the entire fleet?
We picked up all the crews, but if you hadn't come along, we'd be at the bottom right now. How do you stop them?
Captain, there's always been a way to stop Spectra, and we'll do it again.
Hope you're right. If not, Earth is finished, and so is the rest of the galaxy.
G-Force! Once we have destroyed them, there will be no one left to stand in our way. Prepare to attack!
Aliens, Mark! Upstairs! Not transmitting solar system code!
It has to be Zoltar. Use the repeller screen, Tiny.
Big Ten!
Are attacking our own ships. G-Force must have fouled up the heat sensors.
We'll take care of them later. Right now, get us out of range before those missiles destroy us all.
It looks like they're headed for another run on Citron.
The miners.
We can't leave that ship down there undefended. It might be just what Zoltar wants us to do.
Well, there's one other thing we can do. One of us has got to try to make it in the mini-sub.
Right, Jason. We don't have much choice. Only question is, who'll make the run?
Me! First choice!
I don't know. You'll be all alone.
Once he's past the Mindanao Trench, it's a straight run to Citron. Shouldn't be trouble.
Oh, muscle! One-man tornado!
We'll be right back.
tears.
In position. I want every Earthling on this island driven underground and captured. Circle for another attack. Make certain nothing escapes.
Got you covered. Bitut, hands up. Miners, doink, doink, gotta warn them. Keop took on an awfully big job all by himself. But he's gotten to the island safely. Now, if he can just devise a way to get all those men safely out of the hydronium mine and away, he'll be a real genius.
Spectra Invader!
No! Hold it! Not Spectra! G-Force!
You?
Gonna rescue you.
One little guy like you?
Little guy, big ideas. Gotta put old brain to work. Key up to G-Force.
We read you, Kia. Run it down for us. Did you find the miners? And what's the situation?
Bad scene. Worry.
Well, do something fast. We've intercepted Zoltar's telecoms. He intends to wipe that island off the map.
Hey! Idea!
This will be the last attack before we land. Stand by to launch rockets on my command!
Their defenses are all automated.
There must be. How could they escape?
Our men have searched everywhere. There are no Earthlings on this island. They have disappeared.
Impossible. Search again, this time more carefully. The Great Spirit does not tolerate mistakes.
Good for Kia. His friendly seals are helping the miners escape from the island by allowing them to swim underneath them. Now You and me. Tweet, 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 tweet. Fool them. You and me.
Punishment is swift for those who fail the Great Spirit. Humans must be found. If not these, then others. And they must be found quickly.
You really used your head, Keop.
A breeze.
Wow, now we're gonna have to live with a genius.
Partners.
All right, team, let's move it. We gotta escort this ship home before Zoltar comes back.
Engine room, all ahead full.
Those seals are something else. Those miners would have been in real trouble without them.
I know you miss that little seal.
Honest. He followed.
I'll bet he did. The first chance we get, you're sending him back to his mother.
Order all ships to begin maximum magnification of laser search beams.
Sir, I have a signal. Surface vessel with aerial escort overhead projecting repeller screen.
We'll soon see if they are able to repel our remote control submarines.
We're heading for the basement, Tiny. Gotta take out those robot subs.
Big Ten!
Closing fast. Stand by. Now!
Okay, enough practice. Now let's get serious.
Unless you wish to see this ship completely destroyed, you will do exactly as I tell you. First, you will leave your craft and come out unarmed. Resistance means the total destruction of the ship beneath us.
There are a lot of people on that ship. Be ready for anything.
Now in control of your subchaser, G-Force. You have challenged the will of Spectra, and now you shall feel the terrible wrath of the Great Spirit.
What was that?
G-Force!
They have the weapons! Quickly, before they can use them! All aircraft, attack Spectra Unit 369.
Let's go!
Come on, it's gotta be here someplace, but where?
Can't you hurry it up?
Not my ship! It's one of those things. If this was a Phoenix, I'd know which button to push.
Find that button pretty soon, we're not gonna need it.
Got it.
Take evasive action at once.
Phew. Super job.
If he hadn't distracted Zoltar, we'd never have made it. He deserves a medal, all right.
Rather have a fish.
All of G-Force deserve medals this time. They not only defeated Zoltar, but they captured his spaceship and his entire crew and got back the valuable supply of galactite hydronium. They also saved the miners and that subchaser and its crew. And to top it all off, Keop has an adorable new pet. Yes, One Rover One, you're adorable too, and you're my kind of pet. I wonder if you could learn to swim like a seal. Don't worry, I won't let you try it until you're rust-proof.